since I am still in my first week of back to school in community college of the new semester, I'm sure I would have time to look at Minecraft servers. I need to dedicate the time, because usually I like to bounce around on different things. This was the area that would mess me up, I think, when I was younger. Yeah. That part of the level. But anyways, first try, get fucked. This game cannot handle my organic chemistry brain. I'm just too good. okay, what was I talking about? Dungeons and Dragons and Hawaii are both are very inspirational experiences.
Out to be
It's not like a problem, but they definitely could have gotten more creative. Which is where I come in and I try and think of the more creative thing. Like, the last area I played in, I played Dark Souls this morning, was the catacombs. And I love the catacombs because it's maze-like. Repeated. Priscilla's mechanic, I think, should have been applied more in some kind of way. Or not like, just the invisibility mechanic in general. And also just, like, snow things. It also reminds me, I'm pretty sure, the fucking lion-winged beast guy that's in the DLC. guys enjoyed this ASMR.